Justin's not a virgin no more, man. He's got more experience.